quick heads up now for drivers this weekend. The Schuylkill Expressway is now closed eastbound between 30th and South Streets, and that stretch of road will remain closed so crews can repave the road in that area. Those lanes, though, are expected to reopen before your Monday morning commute. You can find the detour information on CBSPhilly.com.